So the greatest benefit is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is offering. Therefore, Rupa Goswami says, Namo Mahabadanaya Krishna Prema Pradayati. This greatest benefit you can get if you develop your dormant love for Krishna. That is also explained in the Bhagavad Gita. Janma karma medibham jujanati tattva. Taktadi hang punarjanma naiti mameti kanti. That is ultimate goal. Mamupeta kanti dukkhalayam asasatam nabnuvanti mahatmanam saṃsiddhim paramangata. So you have to achieve the highest benefit. Go back to home, back to Godhead. So for this purpose, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Lord Krishna has not only appeared himself, but with his associates. They are called Panchatattva. So here it is explained, Panchatattva Abhutinna Chaitanya Sanghe. If you take Guru, then there are six tattvas, but Chaitanya personally has expanded Parasa Shakti Vividaivasyati. When you speak of Bhagavan, Brahma iti Paramatma iti Bhagavan iti Sabdate. When Bhagavan means he is paraphernalia. That's just like when you speak, that now the king is coming. It is not that king is alone coming. The king is coming with his minister, with his commander, with his secretaries, with his so many officers. So when we speak of Bhagavan, don't think he is alone only. No. Panchatattva. When Bhagavan incarnates, he comes with all the associates. He is Shakti Tattva, Avatar Tattva, Prakash Tattva, many paraphernalia. He comes. So here Chaitanya Mahaprabhu avatinna. Here it says, Panchatattva avatinna Chaitanya Sanghe. Chaitanya Sangha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Krishna himself. So he must have his associates. That is Bhagavan. Just like in the Brahma Sanghita I explained, the beginning of understanding how Bhagavan lives in the spiritual world. Chintamani prakara sadvasu kalpa vrikha lakhya vritesu surabhi ravipalayantam Lakshmi sahasra sata samrama se bumanam Govindam adipurisam tamahang bhajan. Govinda is not alone. Govinda is associated with the surabhi ravipalayantam. Many millions and thousands of surabhi cows. He tends so many cows. And Lakshmi sahasra sata samrama sevamana. We are flattering one Lakshmi, goddess of fortune. But in the spiritual world, Lakshmi sahasra sata, many, many millions Lakshmi, goddess of fortune. Samrama sevamana. With great respect, here we are flattering one Lakshmi, goddess of fortune. Mother, give me some money. But there, the Lakshmis are flattering Krishna. That is Krishna's position. Lakshmi sahasra sata samrama sevamana govindamadi purusha. So, Krishna is never alone. Similarly, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is never alone. Then Nartam Das Thakur sings, Chaitanya sangigani nitya siddha boli mane gaurangera. Gaurangera sangigane Nitya Siddha Boli Mane Sejaya Brajanda Sutta Pas. That is the explanation of Nartan Das Thakur. So, either Krishna or Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whenever they appear with their associates. So here Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has appeared with Panchatattva, Krishna Vannang Tisha Krishnang Sangapanga Saparsadam. Jaggai Sankirtan, he has appeared. These five tattvas in our exhibition ground, we have first placed these five tattvas. चैतन्य महाप्रभु, नित्यानंद प्रभु, गदाधर प्रभु, अद्वैत प्रभु एंड श्रीवास्तव। नित्यानंद प्रभु इज द इमीडिएट एक्सपेंशन ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु। बलदेव तत्व, बलदेव मीन्स हु गिव स्ट्रेंथ फॉर स्पिरिचुअल एडवांसमेंट। नाम आत्मा प्रवचन न लभ, नाम आत्मा बलहीन न लभ, दीज आर द बीरी इंजंक्शन।